Bruno Fernandes, the man who changed Manchester United's game. He signed with Manchester United in January. It was his long time dream to play for a big club like Man United. Arriving here, found a team that was not in a great form. Found Juan Mata is a very skilled player but somewhat slow, with James incredible talent, but he needed someone to provide for him, and Bruno Fernandes was exactly the man. Played in the attacking midfielder. He always had that vision, very quick at making decisions and distributing the ball. He seems like the fish in the water when he plays for United. Had no hesitation, was so confident, so unnerved when he stepped on the pitch. He had great vision, and Ole Gunnar Solskjaer saw that from the very beginning. Solskjaer said about him, "We knew that he has incredible technical abilities, but he had that desire to win. He had that fire in him." Fernandes also played a defensive role in the match versus Chelsea, which they won 2-0. And then in the Manchester United derby, he offered an incredible assist with a cheeky free kick, the lob ball. Bruno Fernandes, the spark that brought Man United back to life.